grocery store and look what they have for fall. They got little pumpkin plates that says grateful, blessed. Aren't they cute? And those are for $5.99. And then they have some leaf plates that come in these beautiful colors. They have chargers that are $5. And then they have just the regular chargers. And they got the cute little bowls down here. I think this is like a, I don't know if that's a squirrel or a fox. But they're so adorable. Then they got these plates down here that are $5.99. Got platters down there. I'm telling you, when you go in your grocery store, always look in their little gift sections. And they got their little mugs for $7.49. This is what they come in. We got these little animals down here that are $2.99. Aren't they cute? And they got these acorns. This is blessed, thankful, and pumpkin. You know, leaf, this is grateful. The spice, pumpkin spice and everything nice, and that's $5.99. They got these little squishy little pumpkins that are $6.99. Look at the gnomes. Look at this cute little gnome. That's $5.99. They got these little scarecrows with the beaded legs. Cute. That's what they look like. And they got them home, gather, family, $5.99. These are cute down there. Fall is a fabulous color. Yes, it is. And they got your mats down there. That's just cute. This is gathering. Got some pumpkins. And they got the little boxes of decoration. Then you get into your Halloween stuff, which is $7.99, little bowls. That bowl here, cute, for $7.99. Pumpkin plates, cute. And they're plastic, which is fabulous. And they got these ones. These blue. And ghosts and candy corns, $4.99. Little spider bowl. Cute. The legs, gorgeous, so cute. With the sippy cups, they got the little spider plastic bowls. Can get these out of here. They're like super hard, but the plastic, $4.99. Little sippy cups, $6.49. They're so cute. Look at the candy corn.
This is Pergillo. Please return to the pharmacy.
Ghost. Pumpkin. A cat. $6.99.
Good morning. For Ortiz, please return.
They have the Happy Halloween. $6.99. This is the pumpkins. Gorgeous. Look at this one. It says Eek. $3.99. Then they have these. They're wooden. Pumpkin. Ghost, this is Boo, and then the bat for $3.99. And then they have some cool little trays for the kids. So cool. All right, let's keep hunting. Hey, so I just came out of my Giant Eagle grocery store. So I just wanted to take some pictures of the extracts in there, because child, let me tell you. Those extracts were so expensive. That's why I'm trying to encourage you guys to make your own vanilla extracts. I couldn't make a video over in that section because they were playing their music way too loud. So I decided to take some pictures. So I took some pictures and I'll put it at the end of the video so you guys can see exactly what I'm talking about, the prices of how much their vanilla extract goes for, and you will be shocked and rattled to your knees, child, rattled to your knees, because I know I was. So the next store I'm going to is going to be going to Aldi's. So when I get to Aldi's, I will go ahead and let you know how much those extracts are in that store. All right, stay tuned, you guys. I'm heading to Aldi's. I'm in Aldi's, and you can see their pure vanilla extract is $5. That's not too bad. For how many ounces? For ounces is 2. That's how many ounces it is. Not bad for $4.99. And if you guys need some seasoning, some cheap seasonings, they have their lemon pepper seasoning is only 99 cents, and it is these many ounces, which is good. They have the Italian seasoning, and they have garlic powder. So if you just need to stock up your pantry with some reasonable seasonings, they got cumin, they have cinnamon, they got chili powder, and then if you're talking about organic, they have chili powder, oregano, they have the cinnamon and ground cinnamon, and they're going for, was $2.49, now it's $2.39. But these are the organic seasonings that are not bad. All right, let's see what else we can find here in Aldi's.